here.
Problem recognized, citizen.
Get those hands off.
Wait. Don't shoot.
Give us names.
We can't steal anything.
Don't care. What did you see?
No one! I didn't see anyone!
Get out and take him to the transport.
Dad! Hey, wait, no! Where are you taking me?
Where's my father?
Hello? Damn it, where's my father?
Tell her to stop moving around back there.
Russell, they've got Dad.
I know. This is bad. They're gonna find out what he knows, and then, yeah, they're gonna kill him.
Oh, God.
But the good news is, we've got something they don't.
Which is?
My plan to get him back.
Great. Let's hear it.
Now, pretty soon they're gonna realize that your dad is not gonna talk, and when that happens, he's off to have his brain sucked out.
Russell.
Potentially. Maybe not, though. I mean, they could just drill into
his...
Oh, yeah, still your dad. Right, well, what they will do is take him by train from here. This is Eli to Nova Prospect.
And if he gets on that train, that's it, right?
Not necessarily. Grab something that represents us. Okay, that's you.
I thought you said us.
Well, one of us, me, will have to stay here for this plan to work.
All right, fair enough.
Just outside, there's a second train that also leads out of City 17 through the quarantine zone.
Okay.
Both trains intersect here at Fairview Junction. You take your train, get there before his train, and hack into the controls. That'll let me take over the system. Train comes to a halt, you deal with the Combine situation, and we get your dad back.
Sounds good. Where's the train I'm taking?
Out the back, through the yard. It's decommissioned, but I think I can hack into its controls. Oh, and get yourself a pair of Russells on the way out.
Russells?
The gloves, Alex. You know, the gravity gloves. I have a few sets through there. You can calibrate them at once.
Got it.
Alright, you know how this goes. There should be a bunch of junk down there. Aim at something with your hand open. Just like that. Great. Try again.
Perfect. We're done. Oh, wait. I almost forgot.
Alex, up here. Forgot, guns need ammo. Here you go.
Oh, you took care of that lock then. Good, great. Did have the key for it, but should have given you that. That's on me. All right, here we go. Next stop, Fairview Junction.
Thanks, Russell.
And good luck, Alex. Goodbye. Obviously, just to let you know, I am still here, though.
I know.
Hello, Alex? Might have a problem. Probably nothing to worry about. Did the train stop? It stopped, didn't it?
Yeah. What happened?
It's jammed. When the Combine shut down the quarantine zone, they must have tightened security.
Which means?
Yeah, you're nowhere near Fairview Junction. You're just outside the QZ. And this is as far as we get by train.
Then I'm headed on foot.
Good. I'll see if I can get you in some other way.
How did you meet my dad, Mika? You guys work together at Mesa, right?
Yeah. Well, you know, tricky place to get a job. I interviewed you to play Mesa. They can try again in a year. I don't need to tell you what happened after that. Lucky break for me, really. Not a lot of time.
Heard anything about Dad, Russell?
No. Radio silence. He got on the train.
Russell.
Ah! Alex, you all right? What's wrong?
I'm fine, Russell. What's up?
I'm losing your signal.
Were off doing the reactor, I saw the combine moving supplies in here. So, is there
right, that's the terminal there.
I'm on it.
Do hurry though.
getting close to the substation here. Definitely a bunch of old bottles in here. Does alcohol go bad? There's definitely a bunch of old bottles in here. Does alcohol go bad?
It only improves. It's all good, Alex.
Russell, you're breaking up.
The vodka has covered it, Alex! The vodka has covered it!
I'm sorry.
Maggie! Oh no, kid!
That's an antlion, Russell.
That's an antlion?
Yes. So you do know what antlions are.
like a lockout someone wielding an Alex.
Yeah.
That's not Combine.
Good luck.
Maybe a scavenger? Be careful.
Be the savior of humanity.
You know, honey, you haven't been doing too bad yourself. Earth could have used you with a 7-up.
Maybe we'd have lasted 8. All right. Looks like the bridge is fully extended. Just need to gently dump the vault to the bridge. How far can that be? Oh, God. Okay, well, one of you has to bring in the vault for God. Right?
Almost certainly.
Maybe?
No, not that one. Alex, the bridge isn't moving. Why is the bridge not moving?
I know. Russ, I can see it not moving. Oh, God.
Alex? Alex? Alex!
I think I just killed Gordon Freeman.
The vault's right there. Just go in and get him. What's left of him?
I'm on my way. Okay, this is weird. I don't know, it doesn't look too dangerous. Thing.